That's a ridiculous, ridiculous amount. You know, getting back to Kia Nurse as she handles the ball here, trying to find some open spacing. She's been out on the floor early pretty much every single game, and a nice easy layup there.
Nurse thought about it. Instead, looking for the extra pass, and it faces off. I'll say this. We have seen some injuries happen here in Bradenton, ankles specifically, and I think that's a sore subject when you're talking about the New York Liberty. Needing at all to sacrifice her body to try to help her team.
And she had an injury early, an ankle injury too, when you think about it. And that has been said numerous times. Emma Mieseman was certainly one of the first people who said it in that first matchup, that first weekend. And Clarendon already up to 29 minutes.
Nice spin move, ring cycle there for Layshia Clarendon. Clarendon in her sixth season in the league. Shooters are gonna shoot. Kelsey Mitchell shot a big one as Layshia Clarendon with the two ball, and Liberty not out of this one as they can play.